Actually, what I'd like to say is that I want to thank you so much for what you're doing right now, and hopefully your nation can take care of you as much as possible when you return home. It's our gratitude to you. I've been there. I know what it's like. And your situation may be worse than mine, but on the other hand, we thank you so much for your service.